Hello, everybody. You may be wondering what the frick I'm... You may be wondering what the frick I'm doing. Well, that's what it's simple, you see. Help me, please. I'm slowly dying. I'm watching some people that I like. One of them I actually just realized. One of them I literally just found out. So, yeah.
You're in the wrong place, bud. But I will say that while my BA first in animation doesn't qualify me to be giving advice in any way, this is purely a reflection as a 26-year-old looking at how I saw the world as a 13 to 14-year-old. So, you know, discretion is advised.
You may be wondering what the frick I'm doing. Anyway, well, you'll find it soon.
So I changed in appearance quite drastically from 12 to 14 years old. And
I'm an idiot. I just realized what I've been doing.
Most unfortunate of all, this behavior was reinforced by the fact that I did, in fact, start drawing attention. Other kids started noticing me. Boys took an interest in me. So I guess my little sick science project proved successful. To the dismay of humanity as a whole, let's all face palm together now. In my first comprehensive or high school, we had mandatory after school clubs on Wednesday. Yeah, that's right. Forced to attend. To be frank, I found it loathsome. If I had actual friends to laugh and joke with, it might have been a different story. But as you can imagine, sports clubs aren't so appealing when you're consistently the last one to be picked, and not because I was bad at sport. Though, in my third year,
as you can see, I'm really good at naming things. Yeah, I'm on a lot of that. I'm in a lot of pain. Oh, wait, no. Why do I keep on trying to do that? Wait, hold on.
Despite him being in my year, I've never actually really seen him before. This wasn't entirely uncommon with the way our year groups were split, but as we started talking, we immediately hit it off. Our task at the woodworking club was to build birdhouses for the school grounds. And of course, me being me...
Yep, I just did that. I don't regret it. I'm just cleaning out.
Inevitably, we were forced to water down our original design, but we laughed and joked every step of the way, and I forgot all of my worries in the world. I felt like I had a real friend. I wanted to be around him more. I couldn't wait to see him. We started organizing to hang out during our lunch breaks. We were texting more and more. I started getting butterflies in my stomach whenever we were together, or